Being around a baby can turn around the lives of many people. A person becomes extra careful with everything they do around babies and tries to keep them in its hand. There are many wholesome moments that a parent gets to have with their young ones, and thanks to the internet, we're able to witness those adorable moments too. In a recent video that is doing rounds on the internet, you can see a father playing the guitar for his little one. He has both the guitar and the baby on his lap. The man softly plays the song My Girl by The Temptations. The post caption read, "Little Margaret is already very good on the guitar." This video was shared a few days ago on Instagram, and since being shared, it has been liked almost 80,000 times and has several comments. An Instagram user said in the comments, "Absolutely one of the most beautiful posts I have ever seen." A second person added, "Oh my god, so adorable. You and Margaret are going to have such a beautiful bond. She has definitely chosen the right daddy and mommy." A third Instagram user wrote, "Just absolutely delightful sign. Little Margaret has struck gold in your family. This made me almost cry. Seriously, the cutest thing I've ever seen in a while. So much love," said a fourth. The internet is brimming with cute animal videos that netizens enjoy so much. From a rhino waking up a sleeping dog, to a dog bowing down to pay his respect to Lord Ganesha, this never-ended list has a new inclusion. It's a cute clip of baby hippos. Shared on Twitter, the video captures baby hippos learning how to swim. It opens with one of the baby hippos swimming to the edge and lifting its face above the water. It then swims back and plays with the rubber duck. What is hilarious to watch is that the hippo even tries to chew the rubber duck. Baby hippos learning to swim. Read the caption shared with the video. The video was shared a few days ago, and it has since then racked up more than 1.7 million views, and the numbers are still increasing. The share has also received thousands of likes and several comments. "What a chunky boy," posted an individual. "That ear wingle," commented another. "Ah, so cute and adorable," shared a third. "Looks like a rubby toy, so cute," rose a fourth. "Them? What do you want for Christmas? Me, a baby hippo," expressed a fourth. A video of a woman skating with her pet is gaining a lot of traction on social media and is about to cure your Monday blues. Shared on Twitter, the now viral video shows a woman skating with her pet horse and dog on an empty road as the sun shines brightly. "Happiness," reads the caption of the video shared on Twitter, along with a smiling emoticon. The video opens to show the pet dog leading its pet mom and horse. As the video progresses, one can see a dog playing and running around in a field, and the horse apparently scolds it. The background score beautiful makes the video even more delightful to watch. The video was shared a few days ago on Twitter. Since being posted, it has racked up more than 5.3 million views, and the numbers are only increasing. "Wow, cool, that's working with your pack being leader of the pack," commented an individual. "I need a horse to go running with. That's my new goal in life," wrote another. "Wow, what a lucky person she is, and a brilliant way to exercise. Freedom at its best," expressed a third. "Oh my god, I wish to just look down at the field and see a bunch of free wild horses to see them playing and running around while the sun is just rising in the back. Horses are so beautiful," shared a fourth. "This is the kind of stuff that makes me stay on Twitter," remarked a fifth. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Let's like and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos. Goodbye.